Okay, you
I just keep
drive
driving.
down, you drive down to area 1 mile. Yes. Okay, so we are at the
We'll get
great,
stuck. I don't know what to
we're
tell
at the
you.
Salt Plains dig site, and it's been raining the last couple days.
And you were excited that it was raining.
I was excited,
Yeah, you were very
but
excited about it. You're like, oh,
oh.
yes, it's raining. I'm like, yeah, that's what we want, especially in a muddy area.
But it's not gonna rain today, so we're not gonna get stuck. I definitely don't recommend. Muddy road, proceed at your own risk.
Glad we got all-wheel drive. Yeah, I don't know about this. We've come this far, but.
It's fine. We're not gonna get stuck unless you decide to drive through the mud puddles. And no, don't drive through.
Look, I'm not driving through
Oh,
the ditch.
okay. I
Don't,
just wanna
I'm
make
not
sure.
playing games here.
I
This
just
is,
thought you were playing games
no,
because
this
I know
isn't,
how you
there's
are.
nothing funny here.
Okay.
I don't even want to be here at this point. So
We're here.
we're here though.
We drove 8 hours.
I don't really don't want to be driving on this, honestly. But I'm here and this is where I'm at. Now I see why people complain about the road. Because it's a piece of crap. This whole area is the dig area?
No,
Or, oh, okay.
no, this is not the dig area.
All
The
right.
signs specifically say area closed beyond the poles. You have to go a mile down
Gee whiz.
this obstacle course. All right, now that we've finished that obstacle course, this is the dig site
Oh my
to the right.
God.
So just pick one of those poles and park like normal near one of those poles.
These poles?
Yeah. All right, we're here at the dig site. Robert's like, I hear music. It's not music, it's cows. Lots and lots of cows. We're the only ones here. It's like 8 a.m. on a Monday. It has been raining the last couple days. You don't want to come here on the day it's raining because you'll get stuck. But I'm kind of excited we're the first ones here. All right, so this is a selenite crystal digging site. This is a park. You are actually allowed to keep what you find, which is, if you're used to state or national parks, you know that's not the norm. You're not supposed to take anything with you. So it's been raining, so all these holes are full of water, which is a good thing. They say that you want, it's easier to see them dug up like that. See, we're looking for these little pieces of crystals, like right here. And we brought buckets and a shovel. And for all the people who are like, oh my God, no one filled in their holes. They don't want you to fill in your holes. It's okay. They fill in naturally. It is rock salt forming on top of it. Isn't that amazing? Yes, honey, it's salt. Just to double check that really was rock salt. And then that is the Salt Plains. They don't want you walking on that. And we're both wearing shoes that we don't care if I got my easy to wash boots, and he's got his old tennies that he can throw away if it gets too gross. I thought it would be a lot more muddy than this, so it's actually,
I'm glad it's not.
it's not as bad as I was expecting.
That's
A
why
lot
the
of,
water's gonna be cold now.
I read a lot online, and everyone's like, you're gonna get dirty, which I'm sure we are gonna get dirty, but I thought everything would be muddy. It's not. Just the holes, just working in the holes. There's our one lone car. All right, so it doesn't go forever. I see an end to it. So what do you think, honey? Like 500 feet by 500 feet? This field? No, I just was saying how big the field is. Yeah, wherever you want to go, I'm fine.
It's huge. It's
It's huge.
gigantic. It's like,
400 yards?
Maybe more, I don't know. And across, I don't know, it's gigantic.
You want to dig from someone else's hole, or you want to start your own hole?
I just wanted to go between this hole and the next one.
Well, that's fine.
Clear area.
Wherever you want to go, I'm fine. We wanted to come during the week because it gets pretty busy during the weekends.
Is that a crystal?
Yep. That is a crystal. Good spot, honey. Oh my goodness. It's two of them. I'm not going to worry about cleaning it up right now.
That's a good find.
Let me take those out so they don't break them.
No.
No? That's a good spot, Robert.
What?
And there's just pieces everywhere. Here's a piece. Oh my god. This is why I brought gloves.
Cold.
It's cold.
That's how, oh man, this is gonna suck.
This is cold?
Yeah. Wait, what's this? Oh, that's mud. Man, that mud's hard. That is hard mud.
Some holes are pretty darn big. Look at that hole. Pretty aggressive.
Cups, people. See, that's where you take your trash with you. Good lord.
But look how covered it is. That's an old hole.
Because
people are lazy.
Well, I'm sure they took the crystal with them.
I'm sure they did. Nope. I'm sure he has something in his mind. Just let him do what he wants. Should have brought the towel with me. I'll go back and get it in a minute.
In it,
it's hard. We're almost to the end.
Yep. Go right
here. All right. That's X marks the spot.
Draw a skull.
Draw a skull. I need to see this.
More like an alien.
It's a little pointy like an alien, but you did a good job.
There.
It's definitely an alien.
He needs a nose.
He there. Definitely needs a nose.
He needs an X nose. Alright.
Alright.
He's a double now.
Okay, would you just stop?
Looks like a cat.
It's morphed to so much. Alright, so while Robert is digging our hole over there, this is an older hole that someone else dug. And just looking at the tellings, there's lots of little crystals. So I'm just gonna pick through and pick these crystals that they didn't want because they probably weren't big enough for them. Or maybe it got exposed with the recent rains. Is my phone not gonna focus? Oh, look at that one. I'll clean them up when I get home, but they're basically crystals with brown brown running through them. This is why I brought gloves, because it is going to be a muddy, muddy mess. All right, I just wanted to give you an idea. It's kind of hard to record and dig at the same time, so I'm going to get to digging.